This is the story of me with my broken leg. It all happened at softball practice a couple weeks ago as I was sliding into third base. You could hear a very loud snap all the way from right field. It's all very blurry to me exactly what had happened, but I know I was in a lot of pain. Sitting there in the dirt, waiting for my parents to get there felt like years. When they finally got there, we called the ambulance and we went to the hospital. As you can see here in this picture, I am in a lot of pain. We had to get both a wheelchair and crutches so I could be more mobile. Keeping up with my schoolwork is very important to me, so this is me doing my PE homework. These next pictures are of me and my first day in my wheelchair. As I said before, keeping up with my schoolwork is very important, so these next couple pictures are of me doing my history homework. One day, I finally got to go outside and catch some sun after a couple weeks of being cooped up inside my room. I finally got to get my cast, and I think it looks pretty cool. This is the story so far about me and my broken leg.